haven't been upland burnt hunting once this year because there's been a break in the small game hunting on the terrain that we have to protect for the big game. But fortunately for me, I have a really good friend, and his name is Asker. And today, he's let us actually explore his territory with no rules or regulations. So we will act accordingly. So we're here to remind him his place is still good, and we really appreciate the gesture. Between this ridge line along the right.
Yep.
And then come down along the trees. That's more of like a ripa type thing, maybe hares. It's a grouse feather. Hey, another one. They're here. It'll take us an hour to get back. Grams. Tungsten. So we're basically up there. Alright, well, just got back from the hunt. As you can see, we were just blessed with the most perfect day for just walking around. There's no wind, I mean, it was just so extraordinary to be able to just walk around up there and just explore, you know, unseen territory is just amazing. We didn't see anything this time. Saw some tracks or some hares.